Chocó, Then I can rip me out. From here to turn him over, I'm going to bring both my legs to this side of my partner's body and try and get my hip down on the mat. Once my hips are on the mat, I'm going to dig my rib cage into my partner's shoulder and use that to drive him over. At the same time, right, Cal. The same time as I do that, I'm going to make a little pocket by his knee here, not down here. Why not there? Shido straight away, yeah? Little pocket by the knee here. As I'm digging my ribs and I'm driving them over, I'm going to lift them up and fire on his back. Then bring my hips back down. Okay?